quark can ever exist by itself in isolation. Something very odd happens when you try to separate them. The energy it takes to break up those two best friends is just enough to create two more to join back up with them. And a photon has no mass, and thus it travels at light speed. If you could imagine going that fast, and if you try, I think you might be. You'd be emitted and absorbed both in the exact same instant, even if you traveled from a place 13 billion light years distant.
Cause the universe is weird, I'm kind of freaking out. What the heck is this all about? Infinite unbounded sets and hadronizing gluon jets, and we'll never understand half of what we have at hand. At least that's what I fear. Cause the universe is weird.
An electron has a strong charge as strong as a proton and a tiny mass but not non-existent like the photon. And you might want to take a seat now because this might blow your mind. It has a mass and charge but not apparently a size. And there's a lot of stuff all around you right now. Your chair, your friend, your planet, and your sister's neighbor's cow. And all that mundane mass and energy is all we know and understand, but it's only 4% of what the universe has at hand.
Because the universe is weird, I'm kind of freaking out. What the heck is this all about? Unbounded sets and hadronizing gluon jets, and we'll never understand half of what we have at hand. At least that's what I fear. Cause the universe is weird.
Well, I was driving in a van with my brother, and I said, hey, John, guess what? Like, dude, no edge, because the universe doesn't exist in any way we can conceive it. No center, no edge, no none of that, whether or not you can believe it. And once upon a time, in a gassy liquid stew, a molecule was like, hey, I turned me into you. This may be the biggest mystery of all the ones in which we dwell, how the universe created a tool with which to know itself.
Yeah, the universe is weird. I'm kind of freaking out. What the heck is this all about? Unbounded sets and hadronizing gluon jets, and we'll never understand half of what we have at hand. At least that's what I fear. Cause the universe is weird. Oh yeah, ooh, it's so weird. It's so freaking weird. Oh yeah, the universe is weird. The universe is weird. Oh, why on earth is the earth so weird? And the universe, oh why in the universe is the universe so weird? Oh, it's kinda freaking me out. I don't know if you noticed, but it's freaking me out. It's so weird. Ew, it's so weird.